go. First round, you ready? Are you ready? Let's go.
Well, it's
come
always
on.
Great to be back in this MMA hotbed as we get underway here at the Jeunesse Arena in Rio de Janeiro.
His feet are together. Do your thing.
Feet first.
Watch the shot here, Joe.
Yes, good.
Opens to the inside leg kick. Throwing that jab now again. The fighter of eight.
Nice shot. That's what I'm talking about.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Straight right is there.
Check your face.
Well, the wisdom coming in was that he'd want to get this fight to the ground. That'll help. Early takedown is good.
Scramble. Keep moving. All
right. Posture.
Dig in. Push.
Tries to pass from full guard to half guard, but can't. He's in full guard here. He's looking for the triangle. He transitions to the arm bar.
You gotta scramble.
And he's free. That was a deep arm bar. Secured side control.
Push.
And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Posture up, you drop some bombs.
Posture's up. He takes his back.
Escape.
He's back to full mount again. He hip escapes from the full mount. Excellent movement here on the ground.
Yes. Oh, some big elbows starting to pile up.
Inside control once again.
Don't allow him to hold you down.
He's working from full mount again. It looks like he may be attempting a submission here.
Move. Control. Don't let him control you. You control him.
Now he's got it. He opens it up, pulls him onto his back, goes palm to palm here.
Escape.
Lock him up.
Okay,
he might get a finish here.
Grab his wrist. Get your hand inside.
You're in a position I'm going to stand you guys up.
He's tapping out tonight.
Push up.
Back up.
Oh, nice shot. Yes.
Something a lot of people don't realize when you think about Cowboy. You think about his striking. Cowboy is a hell of a grappler. They lock up the clinch.
And they both stand up. Hey, toss to take him down.